Hello, one and all. This is Okan, and welcome back for an episode of Monster of the Freebie Night, where we left off with Kilos as a very angry and pink wyvern called the Pink Grathian, and now we're going to find ourselves the male version called the Azure Rathalos. He's a regular, you know, in Monster of, you know, Ultimate 3, and he's pretty good in this one, so, and he's 500 monster. And I'm going to use myself the Ravenous Blade, because this sort of armor with the Ravenous Blade was the armor I first saw in Monster Hunter, and I won to the end. It showed the weapon, and it was really cool. So let's just go back to old nostalgia stake anyway. So the Azure Rathalos, I can't remember how aggressive he actually is in this version, but let's see what actually happens. Really, Spy's kind of leveled up now, and he should be in the same place. He shouldn't take that long to kill actually, because OP gear, yo. But the Azure Rathalos is a great set because, of course, it gives you earplug, it gives you some bit of attack things and bits and bobs, and, you know, the earplug is, you know, great to have at early stages. Of course, when you need to fight Diablo, it's kind of pointless. You need high-grade earplug because, Diablo sucks, as we all know. That high-pitched scream, yo. What are you doing, Spike? Oh, you found something. Okay, good job, Spike. Finding some random stuff behind me somewhere. I love the Forest and Hill. The Forest and Hill is a great area. They need to, you know, it's really old, you know. You know, it's one of the first ever maps in Monster Hunter they decided to, you know, bring out on here. Which is off the hizzook. Let's see where he is. He should be up here. Should be. No? Where's the balloon? Any balloons around? No balloons. Okay, he must be in another area. He might be in the nest, where he's flying behind the... Behind the base of the air is like a weird massive drop area. It's a really pointless area. It's the hardest place to fight. You can only fight him on a little platform, or you can fight him on like a ridge if you're a gunner or something. But then he just shoots fireballs at you. And by all means, it's not really that fun because you're just getting bombarded by fireballs. Nope, just bullfangos. Yeah, get rid of the bullfangos because they suck. He should be. He has to be back in this nest area. Has to be in this nest area. Where is he? Oh, where is he? Oh. Just try the nest. The little Vespoid above me. There he is, little Vespoid. Going up we go. Here we go. I swear to God, if it's behind here, I'd be rather miffed. I'll show you the area, what I mean. It's kind of pointless, this area. It's really hard to fight in this area. Because, you know, he's mainly flying and you can't really hit him as a blade master. Yep, I was right. You know what, just for that, get lost. Oh no, I completely missed him. Uh-oh. Ugh, bullfangos! Make your mind up, Rathalos. Jesus Christ. Jesus, stop spinning! Any more? Ah, oh, he's just gonna power drive me in a corner, isn't he? Oh my, there's a fireball right in front of my face. No, I'm going to just have to do a random level 3 charge and completely miss. Ah, bullfango. Get rid of these goddamn losers. Honestly, get rid of them. Oh, I just dodged a freaking Rathalos in a bush. How was that even possible? Ooh, that was a nice damage to distance. That was a nice little... Straight down with the cleaver. Uh-oh. Oh, God! What is going on? I'm getting oh man. This is not going well. Whoa, I just dodged a bullfango. And that was the worst flash bomb in history. What is wrong with me today? I have woke up on the worst side of the bed here. Ah, come on. Unluckiest hunt ever. I've wasted 2 flash bombs with this guy. And he keeps on spinning around in circles. Oh my god! You are a nuisance! Die. Okay, really annoyed now. Just by little things. Oh my god, are you joking? A level 3 charge just skinned his face. Oh, great. That's not good. This is... Can you see what I mean? Where the worst place to fight is in this little area. It's like a little cubby hole. Oh, Spike just dodged that animation. In he goes. Never mind, I was way too far away there. What are you doing? Go back down. Yep, okay. Have level 1 charge. Nope, you're not getting hit with that tail, are you? Oh my god! No. This is not good! This is some really bad hunts! That's what you get. Douchebag. Stop it! It's 3 in a row! He's flying away! It sucks! This hunt is horrible! I don't like this hunt. Not fun. I'm getting beaten in a corner to death. It's horrible. I'm just getting destroyed in that area. He should be here. Here he is. Here you go. Let's get you in this nice little trap here. Uh-oh. Oh! Okay. Rapalos. Waiting for you to come.
I'm making your way down here so I can trap you, then I can kill you. No.
Okay, that sucks. Fireball. Spike just took it in the face. I'm waiting for you to do that. Oh my god. He is. The AI is the reason I've been abnormally smart now for some reason. You're just going, I'm gonna do fireballs. You quite done? No, a little bit, you're quite done. No, you're not done. Oh! Rapalos. Get down here right now, young man. Get down! Wreck my sharpness, aren't you?
Oh my god! Why did you do this to me?
Thank you. You deserve that. Deserve that level 3 charge to the face. Oh my god, the anger I was feeling right then was bubbling. It was not good. I was getting miffed. Oh god. Quite done, yeah? Quite done. Okay, here we go. Down you go. I got the best void. That's there. Got the best void. Right now, Rapalos very angry. This will be one of them cool kids. Oh no! Wait. Actually, I was just out. I was just out of that attack. Uh oh. Oh hello. I can't see anything, it's just a clusterfuck of dragon. Where are you going? Place this way! Dramatic music! It's more shit about. Should be none of that, because this guy sucks. Got a nice tail off. And I missed again. hate this guy so much right now.
Ah, come on! You can just turn around and whip it in their face.
Sounded better in my head, that did.
Spike!
And I max his tail off his mashy move. Mashy Spike! And nope, here you go. Come on, you Rapalos Booch. There he goes. Oh my God. Get you shit. A scream. What a coinky day. Uh-oh, Spike. Yay! I had some luck at least.
Something just to make me feel a bit happy.
Hello.
How you doing?
Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Ooh, the level 3 charge to the face. Where the hell you go? Oh, Spike got taken out. Uh-oh. I pick up this Wyvern tier. Oh, maybe a Rapalos plate.
That's a scale. Lovely something.
Uh-oh. Whoa. Ooh.
Ah! Oh my God!
What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, you're doing the fireballs. I'll just carve your tail.
Another scale? No, it's a little scale. What is? What are you doing? You're landing on top of there, are you?
Ah! Oh. Shite! Oh. Hey, making my way, Rapalos. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, you're gonna land over here, are you? Okay. Oh, is he dead? About fucking time. You blue shit. Honestly. Oh. So make sure I'm gonna sharpen up. Look at that, I'm actually off the edge. Sweet. Hey Spike, what are you doing? No raptors, I'm not here. Go away. No. Stay outside. No best boy. You ready, Spike? You ready to do this? Spike, you ready? Rasboid! On your hands and knees, go! Go, sneaky sneaky. Come on, Spike, let's go. Here we go. Yay! Finisher!
Luke, that was the worst hunt in the world. It really was. That was not good. I did not like that hunt. It made me feel very sad. Because. Go away. No, don't bite me.
This is bad. It just everything was happening. I was getting thrown around like a rag doll. Go away! Ah! Munching on each other. How the? There you go. Look, your freaking alpha, the alpha guy from the area, is dead. And you're more interested in fighting me. Get lost. You don't. There you go. Your shits are dead. My god, that hunt was annoying. Enjoyable, but annoying at the same time. What are the odds? It's that hunt is. Oh. Not good, not good at all. Scale, wings, core, sphere. Bang, bang, bang. Fluid, webbing. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed that horrible hunt. I'll be fighting a Zeraphlos. If you did enjoy that, do comment, like, and subscribe. Favor and share around, really does help out the channel to grow, okay? Take care of yourself, guys, and have an awesome day. Bye bye. Oh, God. Oh. Oh my god, you're losing, what do you mean you're losing me? Take it! No, you can't respawn, you can't respawn, you can't respawn! No!